What's going on, everyone? My name is Diesel, and today we're playing Ark Survival Evolved. I'm looking at the pretty light show. Hi, lights. It's pretty lights. It is just breaking dawn. Oh, how? It's breaking dawn. It's like a Twilight movie. Ew, gross. Gross, Diesel. It's pretty. Very pretty game. Lovely, wonderful, full of life, full of vigor, full of gorgeous, you know? And check it out! Hey! I made a little hut! Some decomposed meat. That'll decompose in 30 seconds and it'll be out of our life forever. I killed one of those dodos because, listen, they were gonna die anyway, you know what I'm saying? And I got some meat. I got some berries, so let's put some of this cooked meat into here. Unseat up. Yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I have dodo in my tummy and I'm gonna do it again. Where's that other dodo at? I killed one. Oh, there's me running. What we're going to do today is, I'm thinking, since we started out here, let me put this fire out here quick, because it's daytime. Now, when you want to put out your fire, you just hold E, put out fire. Hi. You look lovely, but you need to be bigger. So, we are level 4, is it? Level 4? Soon to be level 5. Kicking booty. Kicking booty, taking names. Nice. So, what we're going to do is we're going to harvest a bunch of stuff and we're going to try and build ourselves a nice little shelter here. And then possibly, once we level up, go check out, see if we can find some dinosaurs or even, you know, just you know, explore. Now, looking at the map here, if I can see, that's the map, alright. Because we need thatch. That's a thatch foundation, 3 thatched roofs, and... not 3 thatched roofs. I actually, the construction, the building, if you will, is kind of weird. It's kind of funky. But, you know, you figure it out. I'll show you in a second here. Let me get some thatch. Let's get some thatch in the morning, yeah. 13 thatch, 1 hood. Boom, boom, boom. Getting some thatch, getting that thatch. That rock we can't break. This rock you can't break. Gotta watch out. Gotta watch for any baddies, any badasaurs. Gotta make sure they ain't gonna run up on us. Let's take some of the stone. It's like Minecraft. Where's the diamonds? Where are the diamonds at? Maybe some redstone. We'll make some machines. Maybe an elevator for the house. Redstone elevator. Can we break this? Yes, we can. Nice. Rawr. So pretty. So lovely. So nice. Now, the way you get hydrated, get some drink in you. Want some of that drink. Is you just jump right in the water here. Well, let's get the spear out just in case. There are bad things in the water. There are megalodons. Yes, humongous sharks. But there's also fish. And you can't stay underwater too long. Otherwise, you'll drown. Obviously. Let's do some exploring. You're cold. You should find some warmth soon. Nah, I don't need no warmth. Got all the supplies right on me. Is there anything around here? Where's our little islands? Right there. You can see our house. I can see our house from here. Yay! Let's check it out. Hello? Hello? Don't mind me. Just gonna chop down this tree here. Get some wood. Oh, jeez. Timber. Right on my booty. Right on my head. We're gonna have to make a new pick soon. This one's going to the crapper. Now, in this game, you can also... You're hot. You should find some place to cool down. Spoiled. Uh-oh. Let's eat him up, then. Let's get in the shade. Made in the shade. Very nice. Oh no!
It broke. We knew it was gonna break though. So let's make ourselves another one. And ready, set, go. Good, good. Ready, locked and loaded. Pop it out. I think we need to make an addition to our house. I wouldn't say our house, like it's not our house. And it doesn't have a whole lot of shade, so I'm thinking maybe we need to just... I'm just going to show you guys how to build your first home in Ark. Survival Evolved. Can we pick up any rocks? Any shells? Ooh, seashells! My wife would love it. Every single time me and my wife go to the beach, I walk around, I'm swimming, I'm having myself a good time. Let me just get this out, just in case we find a fish. Fishies? Hello, fishies. Got your O2 meter up at the top right-hand corner there. Not top right, bottom right, but it's at the very top of the bottom right. Okay. That sun be bright, son. Damn. Dang, man. Alright. We need to demolish some of this stuff. So, what you do is you hold E. Gives you a bunch of options. You hold the cursor over top. Hold to activate. Boom. Breaks that roof. We break the walls down! Thatch wall. Let's demolish. Oh, hold on. Gotta hold it for a certain time. There we go. Good stuff. Now, let's go to our inventory. Craftables. Let's make another foundation. Where are you, foundation? Hi, Thatch Foundation. Let's craft the item. Then we'll take... Thatch wall. Times two. And we're gonna need two of them roofs. Roofs. And that should be all of our thatch. Ready, set, and... Bang! Ooh, we got ourselves a new level. Boom. That's right. Okay, so we got some thatch walls. We got a thatch foundation. We got some azul berries, which we'll have to eat soon. Otherwise, ooh, an amberberry seed. Oh, there's also where you can farm in this game. Lovely. You can farm in this game. Yay. So we got two roofs. Thatch roof. Foundation. Walls. Good, good, good. So, let us put the foundation in. It's my 8 on my hotbar. We'll lock that in. Boom. It's got 2,400 hit points on it. It's good to know. Let's grab the walls. Let's move it around here. Building it up. Build it up. Get that other one here. Boom. Now, let us get our roofs in. Let's go to 9. Now, this is the part that I had a little trouble with. I was like, oh, this is kind of funky. Funky, funky. There's one roof. And boom. Well, that's fancy. I wouldn't say it's fancy. But that will do. Keep you out of the sun, keep you out of the hot, hot heat. But now we have leveled up, so let's check out what we can view. You know what? Let's build our oxygen up. Because I have a feeling that we are gonna need to go swimming. To get some fishies. Hello, fishies. Thatch door. Oh, storage box. We're gonna learn that. That's 6 points, though. Well, you know what? We're gonna have to learn it sometime. Gotta learn it. That's all we got is two, huh? Just two? Boo. Alright, well, we got storage containers. Let's build one of those. Craftables. Storage container. Where are you? What do I need for you? 23, we need 25 wood and 10 more fibers. So, let us go on the hunt. Get some fibers. Get some more berries. Oh, hey, pterodactyl. What's up? Yeah, that's right. You keep on rolling. Oh, he looks like he's circling my way. Get some of this wood. Uh-oh. Ammo berries are going spoiled on us. 17 wood. That'll do. That'll do, laddie. That'll do. This is definitely not the most shaded area. It's definitely very out in the open. Not very defensible. Defensible? Defensive. Defensive. Whatever. Okay. So let's go into the inventory. We'll craft us up a storage box. Oh! I just defecated. Really? Really? Not on camera. God. Dad. Diesel defecated again. Let's build another wall. Let's make ourselves nice and secure. Nice and secure in here. And let's make a door frame. I already unlocked that earlier on here. Just gathering some materials up. Now, what happened to the poop? 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 Where is the poop? Door frame. Let's put that into our hot bar. Ew! Decomposes in 17 seconds. Everyone poops. Can provide nitrogen to help crops grow. Oh, you can use your own poop to fertilize your crops. Get out of town. I'm not going to pick it up, though. I'm not going to do that. It's gross. So let's build our wall here. I'm going to pop that over here. And our door frame right there. There we go. Now we got our storage box. We'll put that right. Can we put that right here? Right here in the corner? Oh, where'd you go? No? Oh, double click. Okay. Access the inventory. Rename your storage box or demolish. Can we just throw this away? Can we max durability, weapon damage 100%? Yeah, but how, you can't really repair it, can you? Broken. Large flint. Yeah, you just toss it. We just toss it? Can we chuck it? No? Okay. Well, let's put our Parasaur Arc Founder Saddle, which you automatically spawn in with. Our specimen implant, which we cannot get rid of anyway. Specimen implant. Oh, wait. Survival quotient to be turned. Okay. Our Hunter Hat Skin. You can use this skin to appearance of a helmet or a hat. Provides an adventurous look. Really? What does that look like on my head? What does that look like on my head? Hold on. Let's close this. Let's go into our inventory here. What's this look like? Can I... What the hell? You can't put it... Item skin? Skin? Okay. I don't understand. I don't know. Let's access the inventory. Let's put some of our stuff in here. Got some thatch. Throw some flint. Oh, we only have one thatch? We're gonna need more. Put our hides in there for later on. Our seeds. Our narco berries, because I don't think we need those unless we need sleep. Can we put our hunter hat skin? Yeah, but you can't. Oh, you can put it there, huh? But you can't put it there. Okay. Tinto berry seeds. Tinto berry. Tinto. Tiptoe. Tiptoe through the tulips with me. Oh, we got the seeds. Marjorie seeds can be planted in small, medium, or large plots, huh? I gotcha. I see what you're up to. Oh, hey, buddy. How's it going, homie? Are you a good-a-saur or kind of those bad-a-saurs again? Oh, jeez. Hi. He just took a dump. You know what? You're all right, man. You're a little bit all right. That's so funny that all these things just drop dookies. Small dinosaur feces can provide nitrogen. Okay, so everything can be used. Everything can be used. You're cold. You should find some warmth soon. No. I need to find me some fishies. We're going to get some cooking up to fish. Oh, Megalodon. Big shark. Big shark. Get. Come on. Faster. Ooh. No, thank you. Now, we are all the way at the southern end of the map, so let's do a little exploring. From what I understand, this place is pretty big. Just walking along the beach. Equipment a tool. Probably could use some more flint. Oh, little lag spike. It'll be fine. Nice. Equip fist. You just told me to equip a tool. I'll punch it. Some behind me? Or is that me? That was me. Let's do some exploring. Because I just got the crap scared out of me. The Megalodon. Uh-oh. I hear a noise. It's not just wind. A storm's coming, Mr. Wayne. Does that mean a storm's coming if the wind picks up like that? The wind kind of just picked up really quick. Look at all the dinosaurs! Ooh. It's getting a little cloudy over there. Oh, it probably is rain. Oh, we have to sit here for the rain if there's going to be a rainstorm. Make sure there's no. Is that? Are you cold? How could it be cold? You cold already? Just jumped in. Spoiled azzle berries. Let's eat us some berries. Get ourselves all taken care of. Oh, hey there, buddy. Remember me? And you can throw these spears. There's no target on them. Oh no. Uh-oh. A little lag spike. They are saying that thank you for the little tip. They apparently are trying their best to optimize this game so that it can be played on most graphics cards. Because right now, it's pretty intense. Can I pick this up? No? That's done? Well, that's... Oh, there we go. Picked it up. Let's go check out some of these dinosaurs. Oh, alligator. Is that an alligator? Let's see if that's an alligator or not. Are there any fishies? I need some fish, man. There's a fishy. Come here, fishy. Here, fishy, 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 fishy. Oh my god, your spear broke. Okay. Oh, creature dossier. Very cool. So, that was apparently on a list. Drag body. I'm gonna take you back to camp. I'm gonna cook us up some fish right here. Whoa. Can we skin it? What do we get? 3 raw meat. Fantastic. Did a little fishing. Get ourselves some fine wine right there, man. Cook us up some meat. Yeah, I killed the dodo, by the way. I was like, listen, this isn't going to work out for you. I need some meat. I'm a hungry man, and I need sustenance. I need it from you, and you're my man. 2. Got some fibers, some amber berries. Basically, you just roll through and just spam hunt. Give me that experience. Well, let's go through the woods here. Consumed? Why would I consume wood? Oh, that's right, because I broke the spear. Oh, okay. Whoa, I'm glitching through the world. Hi, world. Need some thatch. Stamina up, rock and roll. Ooh. Plenty harvest berries. You have a plentiful bounty. Thank you, Tamer. Appreciate the timer, Tamer. Let's add some more berries to our mix. Look at all these berries. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. All right. Now let's head back to camp. Why not? Let's keep our axe out just in case someone wants to have a conversation with us. That's a big tree. That's a mighty big tree. I'll leave you. You're a nice looking tree. That's a good looking tree right there. Got some rocks. Pterodactyl. Don't like the way that pterodactyl's looking at us. Swooping around our camp there. What does that mean in the top right hand corner? The hand? Am I getting overheated? Is that what that means? Hey, guy. Got something to say? What was that? Thought I heard something. I don't know, the pterodactyl keeps on swooping around, and me and him was cool. You know, you're my buddy. As long as you don't attack me, you're okay with me. You're not gonna do that, are you? Nah, he's alright. He's a good guy. Let's call him Terry. Terry the pterodactyl. Hey, what's going on, Terry? Whoa, blinding sun. Where'd he go? Into the light. And he just vanished. Oh, no, he didn't. I was gonna say, how can something like that big vanish? I like you, Terry. You're a good guy to know. I'll keep my eye on you. Maybe we could tame you. Maybe we could fly you. We can put a mount on him and ride him. Mount up. Let's see here. Let's see if we can. Is there any fishies? Fishy, fishy. Fishy, fishy. Fishy, fishy. Any more fishies? Herdy birdy. Just like that, every single time I say fishy, I think of the Swedish chef from the Muppets. Herdy birdy, birdy, risky. Alright. Oh, that's just me. It's just me looking real nice. No, no, don't. Oh! Consumed one spear. Alright, let's head on inside. Let's open you up. What do we have? Raw meat, 3. We'll spoil in 5 minutes. So we have the narco berries. We'll put those bad boys in there. We got some thatch. More thatch. More thatch, the better. And apparently they only have a stack of 63, possibly. Marjorie, raw meat, flint. We're good on. No, we're not good on flint. Stone pick. We need to get rid of that. Stim berries. I think it's if you are in need of, say, like you break your ankle or something like that. What is that? Hey, Dodo. Sorry, I killed your homie. And I'm gonna kill you too. Sorry, buddy. Had to get done. 3 hide and 2 raw meat. I like you. I like you. Now what we're gonna do is we need to cook some of this meat right here. So let's set this bad boy on fire, and then we hold E for more options, access the inventory, and it has an empty spot here. So you take the raw meat, throw it in. Okay, let's head on inside here. Surprised that fire doesn't set this whole place ablaze, but let's not ask too many questions about that. And throw the hide in there. And then we'll go back to the fire, and we'll hold it for more options. Oh, I didn't want to put it out. Access the inventory. Still 5 raw meat right there. Let's close you up. Hold E for more options to see if anything cooked. Come on. There's the cooked meat. Eventually it'll kick over. Sweet. Get some cooked meat. Show what inventory. So I'm going to cook this up. Folks, that has been episode 2 of Ark. A little bit nicer, a little bit better. We explored, we fished, we added something to our dossier, we started a fire, we built a hut. It's a lovely hut. There are many huts like it, but this one is mine. We're going to have to find a nice place to lay our head. I'm thinking like right around that corner over there. That looks like it's a pretty fancy spot. Looks like there's something over there. There's something over there? Well, there's something in the sky right there, but is that something like right there on the beach? We'll go check it out. We'll explore. We saw a megalodon. Killed some dodos. We met Terry. It's a good day. It's a good day. So folks, if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and hit like. If you want to see more of the videos on my channel, go ahead, hit subscribe. New videos coming out every single day, every single week. Ooh, 3 more meats. I'll take that. Just that, and does this stuff spoil? Does this spoil? I know this stuff spoils, but the cooked meat, does that spoil? I'm sure it does. I'm sure it does. Spoils, and let's see if I want to put this in here. When does that spoil? 20 minutes. So yeah, 20 minutes to eat that. Eat that on the floor. Cook meat. Good, good, good. So everyone have a great day, afternoon, evening, good night, peace out, like shout, and I will check you out right here again in the land of Ark Survival Evolved next time. Oh, it's raining! Oh no! Quick, put out the fire! Put out the fire! Put out the fire! It's gonna put it out anyway, we gotta get inside. It's raining, it's raining, it's pouring. Gonna make sure I gotta check for leaks. Folks, have a good one. That was so cool how it just... Perfect ending. It's raining during a... It's a thunderstorm, y'all.